Assalamu alaikum and hello to all my viewers. I hope you all are fine. Today I am going to tell you that how can you make a basket over your completed ribbon embroidery design. Firstly, sketch a basket over your ribbon embroidery. Get 1 inch wide ribbon to make this flower. That's all for today. I hope you'll like it. Thanks for watching.